Alright, so the deal with the clocks is that we had in the last episode like the three paintings, and after I hit the light switch it became like some signs, but there was like this one, I think something like that, and maybe something like that, and it doesn't work. Or maybe something like that. But the thing is that the paintings were reversed. This was, I mean, no, this is actually the right one. I think this wasn't reversed. I don't know, I can't remember. But I watched them. I know this was here. Yeah, that was. So this was reversed and it was here, like 6 and 7. So that was the thing that you're supposed to do. It's pretty tricky. I mean, I knew that it had something to do with the paintings, because there are 3 paintings and 3 signs. So that was the deal. Let's see what happens. Whoa, damn, what happened here? okay. One day, Dad came home and tripped at the front door. First time seeing him on the ground. Okay. Besides, smell of powdered makeup. Uh oh. How about that? Yeah. Alright. That was fun. Maybe we got something here now. I don't think so. This room is useless so far. Yeah, screw it. Not going to go again there. You have to go slow, so I don't like it. Alright, I think I'm going back now. I don't even know what I should do anymore. Oh, I'm back in here. I'm probably done with this, like... Maybe I should find another thing in the radio. Maybe I should go back, I don't... Let's see. There is something else? No. But why not? Okay, maybe... Go back, I don't know. Have I been there? The door's locked. Great. So I probably have to find a key in this radio. Great job. Let's save. Let's go again. Into the magic of radio. The first thing. It's something changed. I don't think anything is changed. Nope. Just the same shit. Just the same shit. The parents disappeared. Alright, nothing. Maybe here. We're going to the past anymore, okay. Nothing, maybe here in this room. Alright, it changed something. Oh crap. Creepy stuff. Creepy stuff again. We're going. Oh, a door, okay. Oh, this is something new. Finally. Whoa. Right, that's new, I guess. Pink. A lot of pink. Okay, what should I expect? I would appreciate if someone will tell me, hey man, there will be no more jump scares in this game anymore. I will be so happy. Yay! It can be. You can never be too sure in these games. I've saw your paper plane, whatever. I was truly worried you were still having trouble at home. But it looks like my concern was slightly unfounded, okay? Like the white tefoil, you are innocent, vain, and candid in nature. Perch aside, a pond in Snow White, admiring your reflection. Being different from others can be a tough way to live. I'm reading this like a story. But I think I can understand that feeling. Yeah. You said you want to learn more about the time. All I can say right now is that my past is rather complicated. Fortunately, many horrible things happened on this land in the last decade. Maybe you should change the country. Did you thought about that? Believe it or not, our society wasn't always like this. Oppressive but cold. Should take okay. Alright. He disappeared, really. What the? How is he disappearing, man? Really? At least I got a paper plane, so I think it's okay. That's all here. We're going back. Now, probably have to do something with that stupid plane. Maybe shove it in their face. Should I go back? Okay, that's the whole thing. There's something here. But what? It's a bug from the plane, I think. No, I can't do nothing here. Have to go back. Somewhere in the past. So creepy pictures, man. Okay. Another thing. Radio station. 1.3. 103.0. Great. I know what I have to do. New radio in town. This is it. This is the one. Same shit, different colors. I don't like the colors. It's creepy. Creepy colors everywhere. I don't like them. I don't like. Whoa, my brother. Okay, wait a second. Oh, that's. That's good with the plane, no? I know what's the best thing. I'm just gonna go like this for now. Something weird in here. I don't know what. They like signs, so. Not sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna go past them. It's. Alright. But you won't budge. Follow the shadow in the dark, then you will be closer to the truth. Alright. Okay, so. Maybe not this. Not this. Not this. I think this is the one, like. Not really. Really, not this. Maybe it's like a. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Man. Have to start over. Okay. So. We got the shadow. We're fine. Let's see here. Oh, what the shit? How is that working? How is that even working? Follow the shadow, really. Damn it. How should I follow the damn shadow, man? Don't know. Do I look like I know, because I don't. Hit puzzles, man. Hit them puzzles. Let's try this way. I don't know. Bullshit. It can be that easy. In the dark. Then it will be closer to the truth. This is how the shadow does. I don't get it. Maybe I'm dumb. Maybe. I mean, it's here, right? So, when I go here, it goes there. But why? What if I get this? It's still here. It's not here anymore. But why? But why? Why are you not here? I don't know why. Damn shadow. Screw you, man. Screw you. You're wasting my time. Oh, man. Really, what am I supposed to do? I give him a plane. Take your damn plane. I don't need the plane. Damn it. There's no shadow anywhere. You see, no damn shadow. Damn it. I don't like this, man. I don't like this. How am I supposed to know what to do, really? How am I supposed to know? He's going there. I don't know. I like them up. Damn it. It's like a code. I'll try this way. I don't know. I'm out of ideas, man. Screw this, man. Screw this shit. Ah, man. Oh, man. Shitty game, man. Shitty game. Is this so bad with puzzles? So bad with puzzles. Maybe because they don't make any sense. I mean, the shadow loop. The shadow go in here, and now the damn shadow goes away. So if I do this, he won't go to left. Like, you see? Why did I? Why did I haven't thought about that, really? Piece of shit shadow. Stupid shadow. You see, he wanna run away, and you close him like... That bitch. That bitch. Shitty shadow, man. That's why I hate shadows. Okay, where? I do this when I was little, but I was kept on. Okay. Alright. Clothes. A coin. What am I supposed to do with a coin? Save up for my dream little by little. Yeah. If you say so. Right. Just that. The theater ticker counter. Okay, where are the theater? The door shut tight. Great. How about if I give him the coin? Really? How about the plane? There's no way with you, man. You don't want anything. I give you the plane. What do you want me to give? Really? I give you a coin. Nothing. I don't know what you want from me, man. Really. I don't know what you want from me. What am I supposed to give you? Bullshit, man. Bullshit. 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 Right, I'm back here. For some reason. Do I have to go collect more stuff? No idea. Does the pig want... Oh, I got the coin, so I should go put it in a pig. That's the only thing that makes kind of sense. I don't know why should I do that, but whatever. Really. Really. Alright.
What now? What now?
Why should I do that shit, man?
Why should I do that?
Why? I don't think I have to go here anymore. I should go where the pig is screwed up. Maybe there will be like another coin. Oh, message. Movie ticket. Great. It makes so much sense, man. Thank you. My God. I'm whining too much. Am I? I have the right, I think. It's a horror game. They throw in my face a few jump scares and now it's only like drama. So yeah. What? Damn. That's... Oh sh... I don't like this. Don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. Good day, welcome. Hope you enjoy the movie. Screw the movie, man. I don't even know. I'm gonna shut up. Great. I'm watching a movie all by myself. Oh, look. It's my imaginary boyfriend. And now it's my imaginary life with him. Yeah. Very nice. That's how all the people dream today, you know. They dream stuff and they won't do anything. So yeah. What? I had one of those, like, right? Whatever, let's just get out of here. What should I do with that anyway? I don't know. What is next? I still have the plane. Will it be like another radio?
Oh! You see? That's what I'm talking about. Oh, just when you never expect it, it comes and gets you. That's what I hate, man. Oh my God. Ah.
It sucks, man, because I'm paying attention to the game and that happens, so I don't like it. Search warrant issued 335. Okay, fallen bribery scheme. When I went home that day, father had been taken away. As more happened, she cried at me. That got sent dirty, but he lived. At least I felt like he was smiling underneath. Okay, great. Awesome.
Oh man.
Why would you have to do that? To put that man there, really? Why would you have to do that? Oh, there was something there. Assign him. What? What am I supposed to do? The consulting office. Where's the damn office? I don't know, man. I don't know. Maybe here. I'm out of ideas, really. Kind of out of ideas. Kind of. I'm always out of ideas. Oh, now I can go in that office probably and do something maybe. Because this room was useless, you know. I keep looking away. Yeah, I keep looking away when I enter rooms because you saw what happened earlier. But that time I just looked in the monitor right there and I was focused because I had to find something. And that they just know how to use this. So we enter in the world with scars and that species, I guess. And with the shadow man. What's up with that? Teacher desk. Is it plenty of sun? Okay. Is it the same stuff? Let's just go. Really? Came all the way. Oh. Let's just take that. Alright. Alright. Miss Fang. What are you doing here? First bus is near the end. Got them back on track. And hopefully won't be needing me anytime soon. If there is a bus, okay. I still have plenty of assignment to look at. Too bad. I'm gonna hit you with the plane. Take that. Consoling records. It's over. No matter what has it's over. No matter what be written here, on here there is no farewell. I don't get it. Again. I'm not. What should I do now? Like, what do I have? Consoling records. Do I give that like to my mother or something? To her mother, not my mother. Oh. Alright. That's new stuff. Let's save. I don't want to listen to the radio anymore. It was enough. Okay, what do we have? Oh, I didn't scare much. All right. Maybe, what now? Oh, I probably have to give her like something. Take that. Great, take that. The plane then. You see? The plane always works. Cops clash against the walls and Father Void rolls through the holes. The scissors crossing setting. All that's left is mother weeping. Our family was once we together, healthy and caring when we gather. And now a jump scare. Every night a restless sleep. Every morning hard to wake. So it goes on day by day. The anguish digs over deep. It's like a poetry or something. I was shattered into countless pieces, mirroring and crumbling in a familiar world. It's damn poetry, I don't care. What do I do? Do I give her like the rest of the things? Take that. This painting when we meet, footsteps over ever quick and slight, roaming through a new neon forest, strolling past the dazzling lights. Whatever. No use in reading this poetry. Drama shit. What turn of fate? Okay. Anything else? One more. Take my last shit. There you go. Collider, then the sun could melt. Air around you freezing instantly. My frozen bodies beating hard with each pulse tearing itself apart. Again, I'm left in abject solitude in a house that I call home. In a space that I can school, a walking corpse with mean minds without the sense of loss that drown with doubt. Nice poetry. Now we say thank you for watching. No? I don't know. No. It's too close. We need to talk about this. Alright. You see, it's not a sin to raise your voice like that. Oh, it's when the girl peeks. Why could I? What were you thinking, striking that child like that? Child, I was studying abroad at her age. Admire her fine qualities. You will take and force her to alter the fine line. She only needs a push in the right direction, not for you to wrap your arms around her. This is our private matter. It's none of your business. How is it now? You're stuck in a little romance. Did you forget about us? You were already in the same boat, don't you forget. Okay. Am I supposed to do something? No. Oh, okay. No. I
don't like this.
I hate these images. They're so creepy. I can't watch them.
Just go away.
Alright. Painful recollection. My eyes fell into pieces. When I cannot put myself back together and forget everything, I open my eyes and welcome a barren world. Fair enough, I guess. Is this the end? Alright, what do we have in here? Who's that little boy? And why is this, like, old something? What should I, like... I don't know. We wait. Still waiting. Alright. Maybe this was just a dream, like, I don't know. I'm like a ghost. Or only the foot is like a ghost. I just wanna go home. Can't go home yet, looks like. Not yet. I have to talk to myself. Our life will vanish, but not our guilt. I am you, yet you are not me. It's the sin that makes you linger in this realm. Memories like mirrors reflecting the true likeness of your soul. In a world full of pain and suffering. The drama gets me. What do I fear the most? Losing family. Alright. Is it the right answer? So now I talk with her like... It's odd. This is the first time. I should save the game because I don't know, maybe we got like a long road ahead of us. I don't know how long is this, so I'm just gonna save it for now and I don't know if it's almost over, then I'm gonna make a longer part or something, or if not, I'm just gonna play another part, so yeah. But that's all for now. I think, yeah, we'll end up here. And we'll see what's next. If it's not that long, I'm just gonna do it in this part. So, if not, thanks for watching, and I see you in the next episode.